through Pendleton. The roads are in good shape, and it's so amazing. Like, there's people the whole way, and that really got me through it. So thank you to everyone.